The iPad mini has been on the best-selling list ever since its launch a few weeks ago. People love it because it has a perfect combination of compact size and powerful performance. But early users have noticed a serious problem. Take a look at this. This skewing effect is commonly called jelly scroll. It looks like a jelly shaking as one side of the display is slightly behind the other while you scroll. Our eyes are so used to watching high refresh rate screens with smooth scrolling, like the ProMotion display on the iPhone 13 Pro series. So, it is very painful for many iPad mini lovers. But how can we fix it? Even though this is a problem to some users, Apple does not have a quick fix for this issue, because jelly scroll is very common among LCD screens. Basically, any LCD screen technically has the jelly scroll effect. It has something to do with the way the LCD screens work. LCD screens are drawing the lines on one side of the screen, and it takes time for it to go from one side to the other. There is a tiny bit of time in between, and yes, that bit of time is noticeable. But what makes the iPad mini's problem so noticeable? Well, you see, because of its compact size, iPad mini is frequently held in portrait mode. It's not likely to be an issue on landscape display where you're scrolling vertically, but in portrait mode, jelly scroll is more likely to be noticed. In addition, iPadOS is filled with animations, which makes the effect even more noticeable. All in all, iPad mini is still a great device to pick up this year, and if you're really concerned about this, the iPad Pro series will be a better choice. If you enjoyed the video, please like this video and leave a comment below. This is TechWick, bringing you the latest and hottest stories in tech today.